Okay guys, so this is my little scale. Let's see what it's talking about. 124 point, okay, 124. So I actually am 124. Yesterday I was 121. I don't know if I was just covering the mic or not, but yesterday I was 121. Today I am 124, okay? Okay, so yeah, I took a Peterman twice yesterday. I took 115 and 110 ml, and then Tuesday I only took a 15. So today, my first one is gonna be 15, and then later on, it's gonna be 10. From Popeyes, I got popcorn shrimp, fries, and a biscuit, and then I got an extra side of fries. Okay, so this is my 15. What I have now is from Wet Waste, and it's in a medium. So it goes, I think I'm gonna try it on for you guys. It goes all the way up and all the way down. The other waist trainer I had did not do that. Hold on, guys. I was supposed to wear it to the nail salon, and I should have. Sheesh. Okay. So this is how the waist trainer looks, all the way up and all the way down. And it's really tight right now, but once you put this part on, it's gonna be even tighter. I'm sorry, guys, for my shoulder.
Shorty, light skin, tight it, huh? Sweat. I need your number and that's that, that's that. I need your number and that's that, huh? Black hair, bob, nice teeth.
Okay, hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm sorry I haven't been posting. It's been like a month since I posted a last video, but I've been back to work and I just been being lazy. I mean, that's not really an excuse, but I'm gonna start posting again, promise. So today I'm going to be doing a Peterman journey. So everybody, okay, if you know me in like real life, you know that when I was in high school, when I was in college, I was little, like legit little. Like I weighed 100 pounds in high school, I weighed 100 pounds in college. Everybody was like, oh my god, you're gonna go to college, you're gonna have freshman 15, you're gonna gain 15 pounds. They lied to you. Well, they lied to me, because I didn't gain nothing. Actually, probably lost a couple of pounds in college, because that's a different story. But yeah, I was 100 pounds in high school, 100 pounds in college, and I was tired of being 100 pounds. So what did I do? I got on the Peterman. So 2019, what is it? November 2019, sorry y'all, I'm below. November 2019, I got on the Peterman like the last 2 weeks. I know it was before Thanksgiving. So like the week before Thanksgiving, I got on the Peterman and I was taking a Peterman for like a month, something like that. Yeah, 2 weeks in November, 2 weeks in December. Because I know when Christmas came, I wasn't on a Peterman because I had already gained the weight I wanted. So, I took a Peterman. I would take it 2 times a day. I wouldn't take it for breakfast because sometimes I would just have like cereal or like a bagel if I knew I was going to work early in the morning. And then lunchtime, I would have, I don't know, pasta, something like leftovers from last night. I would take for lunch and then cook at night when I got home. So I tried to make like steak, rice, potatoes, stuff that I knew that was heavy, that would put me right to sleep. I would try to eat stuff that I knew was filling and that would stick to me, like bread, pasta, that stuff, starchy stuff, that's what I meant. Starchy stuff, I would try to make a lot so I knew like it would make the process go faster, because when you eat a lot of starches, you start to stick to you. Something. I'm not a nutritionist, just that's what I used to do. So yeah, when I stopped in December, I went from 100 pounds 127, right? The 127 pounds stuck with me until quarantine started. Well, not started, but like in April, May, I realized that I was losing weight. So I went from 127 to 120 pounds. So I had lost 7 pounds because I didn't want to eat anything. Like, I didn't want to. I went from 127 pounds to 120 because during quarantine, I just felt like I'm tired of stuff in my face. I don't want to eat like this no more. So I lost 7 pounds because I would only eat once a day. And it wasn't even big plates like how I used to eat. It was just like, I don't know how to explain it, but it wasn't like full plates like I was used to eating when I was on a Peterman, or even after a Peterman when I gained my weight and I stuck with my weight. I wasn't eating like myself, just put it like that. Yeah, I got mosquito bites, crazy. Like, I don't know. Let me stop. Okay. So yeah, I lost 7 pounds. So around like May, I decided to get back on the Peterman, and from 120, I am now 133. So my goal in December was to be 135, but I had stopped at 127 because I felt like I couldn't gain any more weight. I don't know why I felt like that, but I just felt like I couldn't gain any more weight. So I stopped in December, and now I'm 133. I'm like, oh, well, maybe I just need to take a break and then get back on it. So yeah, now I'm 133. My arms aren't big at all. Like, my arms are actually the same size that they were before, but I don't have a problem with my arm. I just felt like my legs were really, like, little in my butt. Like, I don't have no butt. Like, my butt was just... Now I got a little... Just a little. There's nothing crazy, but it's a little. So yeah, I'm gonna put like before and after pictures, I guess, like while I'm talking or whatever. So yeah, disclaimers. A Peterman is going to make you tired. Like, the first 3 or 4 days you're gonna be tired. So don't go to work. I'm not saying don't go to work, but the days that you have to work, do not start a Peterman. Like, start a Peterman on the weekends or whenever you have days off, because you're going to take it, you're going to wait 30 minutes, you're going to eat, and you're going to fall asleep. So don't think you're about to start a Peterman and you're about to drive to your cousin's house. No, no, sorry, you're not going to make it there, I promise you. You're going to be sleeping. It's not going to go wrong. So, what else? At first, it's going to go to your stomach. You're going to have a gut. Because I know at first, people would ask me, like, oh, like somebody at my job asked me if I was pregnant. Boy, if you don't get, no, I'm not pregnant. No, I'm just not pregnant. Like, I don't know what else to say to that. I'm gonna put like some pictures in where you could see like I really did have a stomach, and you could really think I was pregnant, but I wasn't pregnant. So what else? I wore a waist trainer because I do not exercise. Like, I don't go to a gym. I don't do it. So like when I did have to go to work, I would wear my waist trainer for my whole shift until I got home. Like, I would wear it to work and wear it back home. Like, I wouldn't take it off at home. I lied. I would take it off. December, I bought the wrong waist trainer. I bought a waist trainer from Amazon, and it was too small. I bought a size small because I thought I wore small, but clearly I didn't. I wore medium, but I didn't know that. So the waist trainer wouldn't do anything for me. So when I got back on the Peterman in April, I bought a new waist trainer from What Waist, and then they do like the little sizing thing on the website, and they told me I was a medium. So now when I wear it, I actually do see results. So it's like, dang, I should have had this waist trainer from the beginning. I would never have done it, but you know, whatever. What else? With a Peterman, I do see fast results because I was taking macro pills with the Peterman in November, and some days I wouldn't take a Peterman, but I would take the macro pills, and I didn't see any growth. Like, I would measure, I would weigh myself and stuff, and I don't feel like that was doing anything for me. I've seen a lot of people do that, like macro and the Peterman together. I just stuck with my Peterman because I didn't feel like that was for me. But yeah, like, people that I know, people that went to high school, college with me, y'all know I was really skinny. If y'all see me now, y'all gonna be like, you can definitely tell I put on a couple of pounds. Like, the girl that did my hair, she was like, yo, like, what did you do? I always tell her, like, girl, you better get on a Peterman. I tell everybody that. How did you gain weight? A Peterman, girl. You better get you some. My nails probably look crazy. Oh my God, I forgot to say my thing. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. I'm going to say it again. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And the next video I'm going to do is probably like the skincare routine, because you know. So guys, thank you for watching, and make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And I'm going to be posting more frequently. Not even this month, because this month about to end. But August, I'm going to be posting more frequently. So thank you guys for watching. Shorty, light skin, tied it, nah, sweat. I need your number and that's that, that's that. I need your number and that's that, huh, black hair.